winding turns. So important thing is pole pitch. It is center to center. It is center to center distance between two adjacent poles is called pole pitch. Normally one pole pitch equal to 180 degree electrical. Okay. So pole pitch is one pole pitch equal to 180 degree electrical. Then slot angle. Slot angle is the phase difference contributed by one slot in electrical degree. Suppose if you consider two pole generator, there is a 20 slot. Then slot per pole is nothing but 20 slot divided by pole. So you will have 10. That means slot per pole is 10. Then slot angle formula beta equal to 180 degree divided by n. This is 18 degree. So here you can see clearly. So pole pitch. So center to center distance. Then so this is starting point. Winding starting point. One side. Then another side placed here. Okay. So this is 180 degree electrical. This is 180 degree electrical. Here full pitch. Full pitch means so first slot. Then 10th slot. In our previous case, slot per pole is 10, 20 divided by 2, 10. So that means first slot, then other side of the coil should go through 10th slot. So if it is 9th slot, other side of the coil placed in the 9th slot, that is called short pitch. Full pitch means starting first slot, then second side of the coil should be in the 10th slot. If it is in the 9th slot, one slot is short pitched. If it is in the 8th slot, that is two slot is short pitched. Okay, one slot short pitch, two slot short pitch, and so on. Full pitch, short pitch. Okay, so full pitch means slot per pole. That should satisfy slot per pole. That is first slot, then 10th slot.